Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular, though. Not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
They could pose some danger now. Well, then it goes.
Bence. Beck. Guest. Taft. Bustos.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Good screening. And he's kept the ball.
To Kim. Tony. On to the attack now.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Maybe the cross.
Needs to be quick.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Gerlitz. Beck.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Suarez.
Shot's on! That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Bustos. Beck. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Yapo.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Taft. Bustos. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Yapo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Bustos.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around. He screened the ball well there.
Good place to win the ball back there. As the pressure was starting to mount, the interception was timely to say the least. Attacking well here.
Where a teammate can gather the ball.
Gerlitz. Bustos.
Now, can he take them on? Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Tanner. To Kim. Tony.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Support action, the possession's gone away.
Beck.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Bustos. Yapo. Guest. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And Smith. Yappy Yappo. It'll be a throw. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Gerlitz. Good strong tackle. Tony. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception. Yappy Yappo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Beck. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Van Ton. He went in well. Able to cut that out with sharp movement. Yappy Yappo. Benz. Tony. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Guest. Beck.
The referee has
2 minutes of added time.
Minutes
says on the board.
Time.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Bustos.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was.
Oh, we're halfway.
Here we go with the start of the second half.
Van Ton.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gibbs.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Here's Gerlitz.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Oh, it could be magnificent. From the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Taft. Here's Gerlitz. Benz.
Shot out.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Tony. Lees. Fang.
Yes.
That'll be a throw. Tony.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's good movement forward here.
Nice bit of footwork from the keeper, not taking any chances. Wanted to catch that one, he's punched it away.
Yappy Yapo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Guest.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in the middle of the park.
Banton. Well, that will be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Free kick coming up. Tony and Smith. Lees. Tilly.
Tony. Martin. Lees.
Attacking well here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Yappy Yapo. Banton. Suarez. There's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And here's the shot.
He could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Banton. Bentz on the attack here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
It's going to be a throw here.
Gibbs. Suarez. Gerlitz.
I like the look of this attack.
Chance from the pass. That's a good block. Time for goal. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
And in he goes with the tackle.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Gone on one possession back for that tackle.
Fang.
Tony, check on the clock there, 5 minutes to go. We're still waiting for the opening goal. If it comes now, it'll be a decider. Puskas. Bence.
Really getting at the opposite, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Here's Gerlitz. Banton. A little private game between the two of them. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He's made the save.
It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's a dangerous field to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And Fang. final whistle. Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that would be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular though, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Tony. Kwok. Tanner. To Kwok. Good forward play from them. Lees. Martin. Tony. Now, can he take them on? Able to make a good interception. Defense. Bustos. It's looking good, this move. There's a target at the...
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Banton. Good challenge here. Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
And in it goes. He's fist away by the keeper. Cut off!
He's blocked that well.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Swung in from the corner.
Good defensive clearance there. Guest. Taft. He's cut that out well, well read. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Keeper's ball.
Bence. Yapi Yapo. Bustos.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Tanner. On to the attack now.
It's a good lead. Header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Giving them the chance. I think he took that away.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Just got the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's a free kick awarded here.
Neatly intercepted.
Bustos.
Banton.
Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Tanner. Lees. Getting forward well as a team now. Tanner. Challenges for the ball.
Bustos.
Yapi Yapo. Taft.
Beck.
Guest. On the attack here. gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Liang. It's going to be his throw here. Beck. Here's Gerlitz. Yappy Yappo.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gerlitz. Bustos. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Shot's on! All right, back for a goal! He's given them the breakthrough. They've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. And when it came, it was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now, promising build-up until that challenge. Tony.
Should be.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Minutes of added time.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Beck. That's half time. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Into the attacking third. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Tony. Martin. Lees. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Could be dangerous. No need to stop. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. The move has broken down. Lees. Beck anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Taft. Yappy Yappo. That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. good progress with this attack.
Beck.
Benz.
A real opening for it.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Corner played into the middle. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Taft.
Guest.
Bustos. Attacking well here. Here's Gerlitz.
Guest.
Suarez. Proper tackle that. I'd like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. Kwok. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Possibly booking this. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Martin. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Here's a chance! Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Lees. Good defensive clearance there. Getting the ball, our leads.
The shot's on! Off the bar, back into play.
We've got a corner now.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close.
Corner's taken.
Headed back into the middle.
Trying to switch up.
What about this run? That is a supreme save at full stretch. Now a corner.
Here comes the corner. Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it. Suarez. It's looking good, this move.
Beck.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Yappy Yappo.
Guest.
A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
It's in! High moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, they are heading quite literally for glory here.
Oh, it's a beauty that. He won't hit.
What's the referee going to do here? Defended well. Tony. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. That'll be a throw. Suarez.
Beck.
Banton.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Bustos.
Trying to slip it through.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Tony.
Yappy Yappo.
Taft.
Good challenge here.
He's got his shot off now, and they get it away.
Now's the chance to counter at them.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And shoots!
Hit the post!
That's how it hits, isn't it? It's the goalkeeper's ball. 3 minutes to be added on.
He's screening, and he's kept the ball.
I like the look of this attack.
He's in. Opportunity now.
Got it salted to the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Suarez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's won his whistle for the last time.